Oh, yeah. All right, it's March 18th, and we have a little bit of a warm day. We have not inspected these hives since last winter, so it's going to be our first look, and we'll check out and see what's going on. So we have a sugar feeder bag, and the bag's full of bees.
But not very much sugar.
But not much sugar. So we're going to try to refill this. I think I'm going to hit stop while we do this. And we'll turn it back on in a minute. All right, we're back after our brief detour. There's a sugar mush bag up here that the bees are eating quite a bit out of. And they're basically out, so we decided, just in case they need some food in the next week or two, to put a little sugar in there in case they need it. So grab the hive tools. Let's lid down. Oh wow, lots of bees. You want to put the lid down in front, so I'll just rest this on top of that. Yeah. All right, we got a boatload of bees. I almost wonder if we should look at the next level to see how many bees are on the next level. What do you think?
I don't know.
Okay. Pick up the next one. Taking off the top deep. Is it sticking? It's very full. Whoa, there's plenty of weight in there. They don't need any sugar. Wow, this box is loaded too. I almost wonder if we should put a super on. Look at this propolis. It is just packed to the gills. Let's take a look at a couple of these frames. They've been propolizing all winter, looks like. Let's get one of these frames up. Wow, really sticky.
Looks like they're starting to build fresh comb on this one. So it looks like they're building fresh comb on the outside of this one, just starting. There's otherwise not much on this one.
Can I use your, oh, there we go. Yeah, this one's empty from last summer too. So, and if we want a checkerboard and put some of these in the middle. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So the bees aren't, they look like they're all at the top. In fact, let's clear some of these out of the way. That'll help just kind of get them out of the way a little bit.
I don't know if you can hear it. They kind of protest. They kind of buzz. Like, it's kind of, like we're kind of bugging them. So they're storing clear nectar in here. In fact, they're making honey, or eating it, one or the other.
Come on guys, move out of the way.
They're storing all kinds of nectar in here. I mean, pollen.
Oh yeah.
Kind of in the middle, it's kind of There are different colors. You can see different colors of pollen. Light yellow, kind of an orangey color. And this is all honey here that they're storing.
This colony's always been very gentle. Come on guys, get out of the way. Alright, move out of the way. Come on. Come on, move out of the way. They're a little cold, so.
Yeah, they're so sticky.
This one's pretty heavy. Alright, we got some good brood pattern on that one.
Yeah, there's brood on here too.
There's no brood on this one.
Oh, sorry. You were talking about
mine. I was looking at yours. We're still building this one out, so this one hasn't even been completed.
Yeah, this one hasn't been completed either.
So for some reason I thought these were all full last year, but maybe not.
So we have babies, that's good.
Well, these guys are liking camping out on the top. Come on, get out of the way.
How much, do you want to keep looking through all of these? Or?
Yeah. Oh, sorry guys, that was a little bit of a pop.
Brood on this one too.
Oh, we got a queen cup right here.
Really?
Yeah. Nothing in it. Got some good brood pattern on here. These guys are pretty full though.
Lots of brood on that one too. Yeah, ton of brood on that.
Yeah, this box is full. It's going to swarm if we're not careful. Your bee getting squished. Alright guys, watch out. Come on. Move out of the way.
Move out of the way.
Let's see, I wonder if we should checkerboard this. Those ones that were on the outside. Kind of in the middle. So it gives them the points. Oh yeah, look at that beautiful brood pattern. I haven't seen any queen cells on the bottom.
It's weird that look, they chew through the bottom, you can see the wire.
Pretty pathways. That almost looks like a queen cell that fell off. I don't know, it's some kind of rock. Oh, it's attacking it's a bee attacking a hive beetle. There's a hive beetle right on the end of that. Alright, so I'm thinking we should add a super, depending on what we see on the top.
Okay, so do we want to move some of these in?
Yeah, we do. Well, what I want to do is I want to take those empty ones and so slide these over. Watch out, guys.
Which way do you want
them? Towards you. They're stuck. They're like stuck on the bottom.
They're not stuck on the bottom. Okay. They're just stuck on the sides.
So what I want to do is...
I'm going to put one here and one there.
Yeah.
Does it matter which one?
I don't think so.
So that'll break up the brood pattern. The brood ones. Does that matter?
There's enough bees to keep them warm. So I just want to give the queen someplace new to lay, so maybe it'll decrease the...
But they've still got to build on those.
Urge to swarm. Alright. So, let me slide this over for yours. Yeah, as you can see, the bee's right on my hand, and They don't, they're pretty gentle.
Can you push? Maybe fly one way, maybe easier to go over closer to my thing. Just gonna slide in.
Check now. Gotta move some of those bees.
It's just.
It's really tight. Oh, it's, look at all that space you got.
Well, no, that's what I'm saying, they need to scoot closer to me.
Watch out, guys. Alright. Checkerboard that a little bit. Give them some room to grow. They're putting it in crooked.
There's just bubbles down the side, and so that guy's sticking me.
Yes, he is. Let's try to center these a little bit. Checkerboarded them a little bit. Alright, so let's look at the bottom of this for swarm cells. Alright, you want to come over here so you can see it? It's full of honey, I think. Mm-hmm. Sure is heavy.
There's so many bees, I can't see anything. I'm gonna see it there.
No, there's nothing there. Oh wait, there's one. There's one right there. A cup. Just a cup though.
Where? Right here?
Right here.
Oh, right there.
Yeah, they're, can you see right anything here in them?
This is where I can never tell.
Okay. We certainly have a week.
Oh, no, that's empty. Hold on. No, that's empty.
All right. Make sure there's nothing there. Oh my gosh.
There's some squished
up. All right, let's slide this bad boy on. Watch out, guys. Let's look on the outside and see if we want to checkerboard up here too a little bit. Yeah. Alright guys, get out of the way. Come on, get out of the way. You all want to come out and sit in the sun. This is, looks like, you can, mine side's all honey, I can see it from here. I guess we can only see the top, though. Can't believe the amount of propolis. Watch out, guys. Watch out.
New comb on this side. And it's white. Honey on this side.
Is mostly full.
I'm surprised they're eating so much sugar.
Yeah, they don't need the sugar.
Yeah, they're building. They're adding stuff.
That's
all honey.
Yeah, it's capped honey.
but there's like clear nectar liquid and there's like a yellow pollen. There's pollen in there.
First one up is a checkerboarding.
Hey, do you want to keep looking or no?
Oh shoot. Yeah, I wanna get in the middle and since we saw swarm cells on the bottom. I think we need to add a honey super. I think we need to go get a honey super. Alright, this is all honey on the outside.
There's drones cells in here and brood.
Yeah, see a lot of times they do drones right before they swarm, so there's plenty of boys too.
Is that a queen cup or are those drones towards the bottom?
Those are drones. Okay. Queen cups are always pointed down. Watch out guys, watch out.
There's so many bees.
You put that in front of the camera, show them the drone cells.
Okay, so these kind of bigger, these kind of bigger ones right here, all along the bottom, those are all drones. Because they're bigger, they kind of puff out from the frame rather than being flat.
Wow, this is just heavy, heavy, heavy with honey. Oh no, you got brood on this side. Wow, they got brood all the way out here. Yeah, this box is full. I am going to go get a super.
Do you want me to keep looking?
Yeah.
They're not much liking this interruption, although they are very gentle, but they haven't really been bothered all winter. Yeah, there's all kinds of brood on this one, too. Starting to be brood on this one, and honey on the outside. I'm starting to get some mad ones flying around me. Trying not to squish them, and it's really hard when there are so many of them. This is mostly honey, some brood. That queen is really starting to lay eggs. You can tell when you're squishing them because they get this really high-pitched squeal. Kind of like what a little kid would do if you sat on them. Lots of brood. Man, there's so much brood in this box. Holy some moly. Yeah, this queen is going crazy. So far, there's been brood on every single frame.
Okay, so this colony is going to explode in the next 2 weeks. So I'm going to open up this bag and let these guys out of their prison.
More brood, more honey. Look out, look at that. Make sure you're like outside the space.
Wow.
Right there.
All right. So let's put this back together. Let's feed them the...
Do you want to put some on the bottom or just put it on the top?
Let's just put it on the top.
So you want this back over to the middle?
Yeah. These bees are very gentle. Despite our clumsiness.
I'm trying to like push, but not push too hard so I don't squish them.
There's a few mad ones around. They've left my hands alone though so far, so.
We still have a huge space here.
I need as much space for you as possible.
Well, no, there's space in the middle, so that's all.
Well, I know, but you took most of it just now. So you're rubbing on this side. You're kind of going down. You're not going down straight.
Well, can you take some? I'm literally, like, knocking them off the back side.
Just go slow. When I opened a bag of sugar, some of them got mad.
So are you going to take the sugar out?
Yeah, they don't need sugar. They're good. Yeah, I need to push them on this side too. Maybe not. Maybe. Oh, does it look centered? Looks pretty centered.
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to put on the super.
Wait, we're going to put the powdered sugar stuff first, right?
Yeah, oh yeah. And you know what? I forgot the inner cover.
So just sprinkle this on, right?
Yep.
So we're sprinkling on, this is powdered sugar mixed with kind of a natural powdered, like a digestive aid, kind of like, I guess, maybe what we would consider a probiotic. So sugar mixed with a probiotic, and it's supposed to help bees in the wintertime, because they don't go out as much, they can kind of get diarrhea because they won't go to the bathroom in their hive. And so they hold it and hold it and hold it. And you can imagine what would happen if that was you. It would kind of make you not feel very good. Same thing kind of happens to them. So this is like a probiotic that they'll eat and supposed to help their digestive system and make it so that their tummies feel better now that they're able to go in and out of the box more often. So, wow, this hive is amazing. So I'm going to try to get the bees out of this bag. In fact, should I just try to cut open this bag?
Yeah, there's some. Oh, we
didn't
bring down the scissors.
I'm going to go get scissors.
All right, so I'm going to put on the super. And what we do with a super is we only put 9 frames on the super. And the reason is because it, by leaving a little extra space, the bees will build the honey out a little bit further. And by building out the honey a little bit further, and the wax, it's easy to, come on guys, move out of the way. Oh, sorry guy. We got a couple there. That's too bad. Anyway, by leaving a space on the top, they build the wax out further, so when you go to harvest it, it's easier to cut the wax out. So there's this little tool that helps you space the frames, and you don't use brand new frames on this because the brand new frames, they'll build some wonky comb. And so if you space this out, they should. I don't know. I'll seal that up.
Is there something on the top of this box that's preventing it from sitting flat?
No. All right. Well, that's probably it for the video. We'll stop it here.
Is there honeycomb?